after I put the Pocturetto, the muck reach really be a muck and they're very friendly to drive. Your car is not the same performance. Your car is a racing truck. My one is a maintenance truck, service truck. Not the same. Why you use the forward stealing here? Don't use forward stealing, please. Unless you go to the jungle.
Jungle, you mean forward stealing? Something stuck.
In the jungle, you can use forward stealing for sure.
Why?
Because the jungle is narrow. You can see my Unimog, only front wheel stealing. It is a little bit difficult. Yes, the forward stealing is so easy for you. The best in the world in this scale. It is quite difficult for the Unimog use muddy tie up the slope. This type of mud are very, very bad. Even with Pocturetto and the locked differential, still not easy. But the stealing helped a lot. The FMS FCX24 after modified forward steering, very easy control. Even my grandson can play very well.
And Michael?
Yes. And down.
And Michael's super amazing.
Yes, super amazing, super easy to control. Because the rear wheel steering, right?
Yeah.
But the Unimog very fun. You needed to learn how to drive a such high CG truck.
Yes. Because it's too big and heavy. But this is just
a the problem is the CG for the Unimog.
Yeah.
It is a truck, not a pickup truck. The Dodge is a pickup truck.
Oh yes, the pickup dog, but it's a Unimog.
Michael. Use tool stealing, please. Yes? The forward stealing small monster. Go to this, what do we call, really a big jungle, not in scale. Very narrow.
What happened?
Some big stone stopped your car. Big stone. Even the puncture axle, you will get stuck. I cannot believe your success.